पिक्चर देखने के बाद मेरे को चमका, दैट सहमत मींस राजी।
Hey guys, my name is Sucharita, this is Film Companion, you are watching Not a Movie Review and right now I am not going to be reviewing Raazi. Raazi is a real life story of an Indian spy who went deep undercover, married a Pakistani army man and leaked secrets from his house around the time when Indo-Pak tensions were super high in the early 70s and East Pakistan was about to be rechristened Bangladesh. This girl in her early 20s prevented, due to the intelligence she gathered, a full-fledged war from breaking out. Border picture no, same timeline. Raazi though is about 100 times more subtle than Border or honestly any Hindi war film I've ever seen. We meet Sehmat in Delhi. It's a bit of a cop-out ki her opening shot has her saving a wee little squirrel from the middle of the road and then cringing at the sight of blood or the mention of needles. But you immediately begin to root for her regardless. Her father and grandfather are super proud deshbhakts aisa, kyunki unke time pe desh ko azadi dilane ki zarurat thi. She has also been made to believe since birth that
vatan ke aage kuch nahi, khud bhi nahi.
Okay. There is nothing Alia Bhatt can't do. Sehmat is cute, sweet, but friggin' savage all at the same time. Such an unbelievable character, right? Aise log life mein milte nahi hai kabhi. But she just makes it look so easy and sells you the damn character hook, line, sinker. Alia cries in about 600 different scenes, but somehow her conviction behind the crying is different every time. And you can just tell ki ye kisi aur reason ki wajah se ro rahi hai aaj. The rona is different. Alia ne khud itna socha hoga about her different styles of crying, I don't know. Point is, she is awesome and I love her and I want to be her friend. Vicky Kaushal, so far removed from the last thing I saw him in, 2016's Raman Raghav, is just perfect every time you see him on screen. A small but super important part, which are a deer caught in headlights mostly. But even when he's talking about India, Pakistan, etc., itne matlab softly bol jata hai sab kuch, as opposed to, you know, what we are used to.
Ye dhati meri maa hai, sir.
The rest of the cast too. The amazing Rajat Kapoor, adorable Soni Razdan, Jaideep Ahlawat, Aris Zakaria, Shishir Sharma, Ashwath Bhatt, Amrita Khanwilkar. I am naming everyone here because sab itne badhiya hai. They each present their part of the story maha effectively. Hamesha melodrama wale point pe na switch over karte karte ruk jate hai. Which I guess is a testament to their talents and Meghna Gulzar's direction. Director Ms. Gulzar gave herself the task of creating a sort of biography about people who've been erased from history, in some cases never mentioned in history at all. Spy log ka record to chodo, even in the book calling Sehmat, Sehmat is not the real name of the protagonist. No one knows who she was. But also, Meghna Gulzar has tasked herself with making sure this doesn't turn into an Akshay Kumar Naam Shabana of sorts. Ki matlab Pakistan is the absolute worst, no deen iman, oh my god, horrible hell monsters. A girl will try and make things right, only to find out a man has been appointed to help her out in the end because she's not up to it. No, this is not that film. Even when a group of men come to Sehmat's help, she gets out of it herself better than anyone could have predicted and saves everyone's asses in the process. Throughout the film, you sympathize with security forces on both sides of the border. There are no jallads here. Everyone is human, just doing their jobs and being loyal to the country that has given them said jobs. In one super moving sequence, Sehmat, now married into this Pakistani family, teaches a few school kids a patriotic song for their annual day function, which they perform with full gusto and everyone loves it. You see Sehmat in the wings singing the same song. The words mean the same to her too. Just the object of her affection, alone in a gathering of hundreds, is India. And you see it on Alia's face again. This is a different kind of crying only. Also heartbreaking, seeing Kashmir in all its beauty. Kuch scenes hain jahan na border cross karte hain log and you realize ki yaar yahi pahad hai, yahi valleys hain, yahi kisam ke log hain. Jitna sundar yahan hai, utna sundar wahan hai. I won't simplify it by saying ki kyun lad rahe ho yaar, but kyun lad rahe ho yaar. The screenplay by Meghna Gulzar and Bhavani Iyer is layered and threatens to get thoda confusing, but immediately turns back around when you feel you might begin to lose track of what's going on and comfortably settles you back in your chair. Clearly, screenplay par mehnat lagi hai and it shows. I would have liked to see a little bit more insight into what exactly Sehmat's undercover operation prevented from happening. Because 1971 mein jung to hui thi. But I guess this movie isn't about that. It's about Sehmat Khan, Alia Bhatt, Meghna Gulzar, and women telling women's stories. So, on a scale of 1 to 10, Raazi is 5 din ke baad Vicky Kaushal ka birthday hai, 16 mein. Hashtag just like that. Hashtag happy birthday Vicky. Anu is very cool. She's in the French Riviera at Cannes this week, but I'm here. But if you want to know what's going on at the Cannes Film Festival, then subscribe to our YouTube channel.